Okay, what's up, guys? I'm going to be on self-love. You have to love yourself before you can love anyone else. Be in a relationship, you have to have self-love. Self-love is the best love because you have to find your inner self. And if you have problems and you don't love yourself and you feel down, you feel depressed, you need to love yourself. Love yourself. If somebody is going to love you like you love yourself, the only person is going to love you like you love yourself is God. Before you put yourself in a situation where you think you love somebody, you're going to love yourself. You need to love yourself more than you. Self-love is the key to getting into being a good relationship in whatever the relationship, whoever the relationship is, family, friends, whoever. As long as you're going to love yourself, your friendships, your relationships are going to go bad. You need to have self-love for yourself. Self-love is the key word. Love yourself. Love yourself. Feel good about yourself. Be things to yourself. Like, make yourself feel good. Keep on striving. Bye, baby.